playmaker. That's why I like him. All he lacks is a little height. He's 6'1 and a half, but he has everything else. Talk about a conversion guy. He can put his hand on the ground and be very disruptive. He's strong enough at the point of attack. And those linebacker drills, Mike, very impressive. He looked like a natural, like he's been doing that all of his life. So he's a versatile guy on defense. You can move him around and really be good.
I like what I just saw.
You see that? The commissioner, I love commissioner, man. He's RG1. He's a great dude, man. And he really makes this moment such an incredible moment with the kid. The kids ask him when he meets with him, Coach, Commissioner, can we have fun tomorrow? And he's having fun. This is beautiful.